obviously it's just the first game of the year, but to have this kind of come back against this caliber of team, what's that kind of tell
you about? They're a great team. You know, they're the measuring stick of the league right now. And for us to come out here tonight and get a win and us not play our best, it says a lot about our team.
Can you describe those final seconds, thinking you lost and then you won?
Either way it went, it was a really good game. You know, both teams played as hard as they could. We didn't play particularly well throughout the game, but when we needed to, we got stops and we won. That's all that matters.
Are you still on the floor? Because several teammates had already left the floor thinking they lost.
I left, but again, you know, he didn't score in regulation, so.
The bottom line is he didn't score in regulation.
Those guys stepped up so huge. Luke made some really big plays down the stretch. PJ played a great game, real physical game. That's what we brought him here for. Those guys really stepped up tonight, and I think they were the big difference in this win because they could just match up in so many different ways and guard them in ways that they're not used to. So we're very deep. We have veteran guys that know how to play the game and understand, and it's fun basketball when you play hard like that and together like that.
You guys had a long offseason. What do you guys make of getting a win like this on opening night against the Warriors?
I mean, it's one of you know, we got 81 more games left. It's a long season, but it's encouraging. You know, like I said earlier, just it's encouraging to get a win like this when we didn't play our best basketball. You know, offensively, we're going to get a lot better. We're going to get a lot smoother. Defensively, we can be so much better in transition. We didn't play great transition defense against the best transition offensive team in the NBA. So we're going to get better at that. We'll get in the film room, I'm sure, and learn from it. But we cracked down and played hard tonight.
You might have talked about this earlier, but
getting down 17 and still considering yourselves in it, not sort of conceding to the atmosphere and the opponent and that score?
Yeah, we never gave up. I think we made a few shots. We got some stops and realized, I mean, with our ability to shoot, we can close gaps. I think they let their guard down a little bit, but, you know, like I said, we're still shaking out a lot of kinks. I mean, we have a long way to go, but it's just a really, really an amazing game tonight to be able to do that and get a win. And we just played really hard in that fourth quarter. It's an exciting game.
Several teammates had left the floor thinking they had lost. Where were you and what was your reaction?
Me and Demetrius, our young guy, we were that didn't go in, or they didn't go in before the clock, or went in after the clock, sorry. And we're waiting around, where's everybody going? And I knew it as soon as it left his fingers, it was a little late. So I stood back and made eye contact with Bobby, and he said, it's no good. It was an exciting moment. I mean, obviously, they're a great team. To get a win like that, first night, first game, is pretty great.
You've come back and played here a number of times. Yeah.